commentators, the administrative personnel, daily unite their efforts in the creation of programs to please and entertain the fast.
Saturday to you, Monkey Knots, and welcome aboard. It's me, Jack, live from the Monkey House here for this week in the Monkey House. Oh, thanks, audience. The show is your radio time machine back through recent history in the house, where I get to whisk you back through some things that we've done recently here in the house. Meanwhile, I do the entire show while lounging in my footy PJs. This set looks like Jar Jar Binks. But before we kick off today's show, as always, I'd like to stop for a little spin through the Live for the Monkey House voicemail inbox. You know this place, right? Oh, you don't? Well, you haven't lived. The Live for the Monkey House voicemail inbox is yours for the leaving. Just give us a buzz at 1-866-328-2345. That's 1-866-328-2345. Press 1 for the Monkey House and go for it.
Hello, my name is Kelsey.
Hey, Kelsey.
I'm 10 years old, and I live in Maryland.
Uh-huh.
And
sounds like you forgot how old you were, Kelsey.
And I wanted to be on the radio.
Uh-huh.
And a long time listening for some caller. I don't know if you do that, but...
Oh, yes, we do.
You have the chance. Please call me back. Thank you. Bye.
Oh, thanks for calling, Kelsey. Hey, whether you're 9 or you're 10, if you're a longtime listener here at Live for the Monkey House, Kelsey, you are eligible for our fabulous prize. You get to go straight to your kitchen to pick out a spatula that you already owned as a family. But bonus, that spatula's yours now. Now, I know that's a Herculean task. Like, how do you go through your whole collection of spatulas? Some people have like 10 more spatulas than that even? How do you choose the spatula out of that whole pile that's the perfect one for you? Well, you got to evaluate it. You got to look at every single one of the variables. How's the hand feel? What does it look like? Is it the right rigidity? Do you like the material on the ends? Is it the right color for you? I mean, there's so many things to think about. And that's why, for this round of Live in the Monkey House, we're going to play a game called The Spatula. That's right, this is the game show where we give three people the chance to tell us about the spatula of their wildest dreams. And then we welcome a contestant who is also a longtime listener, first-time caller, to tell us which spatula they think would make the perfect fit for them, making them, of course, The Spatula. It's this week in the Monkey House, and before we kick off this hour, I want to tell you about a new sponsor of ours.
There's just one.